drank two cups of coffee, lit out through the door. The Aussie dog, old Chemo, was lying on the floor. He bolted right on by me, up you go, was his command. Like a deer, he jumped into the truck, his working day began. We started feeding horses, and with my buddy's help, we pulled those colts in off the hill as the snow began to melt. Through the mud and slush, we finally got them wild ones in the barn. We hayed and grained and watered them, they finally settled down. For 6 long years, my buddy's been a great big part of me. Seen the countryside of 15 states from the bed of a GMC. Load of cattle through Kentucky, colts in Tennessee. I couldn't pay 10 men for all the work he does for me. Finished feeding horses, the cattle they were next. I loaded up 2 round bells, rolled them over top the fence. I had a doctor on some young ones, so I turned my buddy loose. He pulled those calves out of the herd and put them in the chute. Well, I finally got them branded, and when we were all through, my buddy proved that once again he's just a damn good buckaroo. He took those calves out of the pen and back into the herd. He helped them find their mamas, cause he'd given them his word. For 6 long years, my buddy's been a great big part of me. Seen the countryside of 15 states from the bed of a GMC. Load of cattle through Kentucky, colts in Tennessee. He is the best damn ranch hand any man's ever seen. The day it went real quick like, we did what we had to do. We finished up real early, and when the working day was through, old Chemo laid down in the grass and dreamed of sunny days. Dreamed of herding heifers in the early morning haze. For 6 long years, my buddy's been a great big part of me. Seen the countryside of 15 states from the bed of the GMC. Load of cattle through Kentucky, colts in Tennessee. I couldn't pay 10 men for all the work he does for me. He is the best damn worker any man's ever seen. Breaking horses in the frosty morn, bet the ground's froze right through. Way too cold to even be working, I've got nothing better to do. Horses bucking, can't keep my mind off you. Damned old winter's here again. Wind and snow blows the hurtin' in. 3 winters gone, can't get you off my mind. When you left that December night, swore by spring I'd be alright. 3 winters gone, and get you off my mind. He's a tough one, he'll be hard to break. Getting older, how much more can I take? There's no telling just what he'll do. He'll damn sure settle down easier than you. I may get thrown, it won't hurt me half as much as you. Damned old winter is here again. Wind and snow blows the hurting end. Pre-winter's gone, can't get you off my mind. When you left that December night, I swore by spring I'd be alright. Three winters gone, can't get you off my mind. Three winters gone, can't get you off my mind. It's 2 eggs up on whiskey toast, home fries on the side. Wash it down with a roadhouse coffee, burns up your insides. Just a canyon Colorado diner, a waitress I did love. Sat in the back beneath an old stuffed bear in a worn out Navajo rug. Now old Jack, the boss, he left at 6. It's Katie, bar the door. She pulled down that Navajo rug and spread it across the floor. Hey, I saw lightning cross the sacred mountains of the woven turtle doves. Lying next to Katie and that old Navajo rug. Hi, 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 Katie, shades of red and blue. Hi, 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 Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug and you? Katie, shades of red and blue. Well, I saw old Jack about a year ago, said the place burned to the ground. And all I saved was this old bear tooth, and Katie, she left town. Ah, but Katie, she got her a souvenir too, Jack's bad at tobacco plug. Should have seen her coming through the smoke, dragging that Navajo rug. Hi, 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 Katie, shades of red and blue. Aye, 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 Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug and you? Now every time I cross the sacred mountains and lightning breaks above, always takes me back in time to my long lost Katie love. Well, everyone keeps on moving, yeah, everybody's on the go. You don't find things that last anymore like the Northern Navajo. Hi, 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 Katie, shades of red and blue. Hi, 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 Katie, whatever became of the Navajo rug and you? Katie, shades of red and blue. Whatever became of the Navajo rug and you, Katie, shades of red and blue. I never shot that banker out in Abilene. I never took his money like they said I did. I was just a drifter that came passing through. When you towed a six gun, you got a lot to lose. Well, I was just a cowhand in town for some supplies, toting that shiny six gun, give someone a chance to lie. They sent the marshal for me, he told me I must die. So I fired self-defense, now I must ride. Now I'm a running gun, don't know where I will lie. Hiding in the daytime, I'm riding through the night. Now thing that's left for me is swinging from a rope. Well, outside a tombstone, a posse tracked me down. They didn't ask no questions, they came to gun me down. Their lead was hot and fiery, and I had to try to ride. Luck helped me to get away, but I took two inside. My horse rambles onward toward hell through the night. This blood that I'm losing makes it difficult to ride. I slip from the saddle, my body lame and weak. If I don't see the sunrise, my maker I will meet. Now this running gun will slowly close his eyes. All my life is passing by as my soul rides through the night. Now this running gun is alone with no hope, but I'd rather die in this desert sand than swing from a rope. Yeah, I'd rather die in this desert sand than swinging from a rope. I bet they wonder where you've been. Judging by the things that's gone, well, you ain't coming home. As I mope around this damned old farm, I wonder what went wrong. I just can't make myself spend another night without you. I must be going out of my mind. I toss and turn, but I can't sleep. My every dream's about you. I just can't seem to get you off my mind. The neighbor called and said he'd seen you out on Friday night. He said you'd asked about the mare and wondered if she was all right. The damned old horse is fine, I guess, but you can't seem to find one reason why you left that day. I can't keep you off my mind. No, I just can't make myself spend another night without you. I must be going out of my mind. I toss and turn, but I can't sleep. My every dream's about you. I just can't seem to get you off my mind. I just can't seem to get you off my mind. Thank you. in an Oklahoma cow town, a cowboy bar that's downtown. There's a lady there they know as Laura May. She's feisty and she's pretty. She comes from some big city, somewhere out Pennsylvania way. Her daddy left them early. Her mama thought that surely a better way of life lay down the road. In a poker game in Tulsa, she won a bar in Old Veneto, the only life that Laura May would ever know. She learned the ways of cowboys at a very tender age. Everyone was different, like wild horses on the sage. She learned to keep her distance, be friendly just the same, and serve those old cowpunchers whose homes are on the range. One day when she was 18, it was early in the evening, a young cowboy, he came slowly in the bar. His hands were hurt and bloody, his clothes all stained and muddy. He slowly crumbled to the hardwood floor. Laura drug him to a bar chair. Her mama helped him upstairs. They cleaned and bathed and fed him through the night. By morning he had come round in this old Benito cow town, wondering where the hell he'd spent the night. He told him of his hurting when it was time when he got paid. A cow camp boss said, "Billy, you haven't earned your wage." That's when the fight exploded. The next thing that he knew, his horse and him were parked outside the Lucky Hell Saloon. Her mama came to ask him, "Billy, won't you stay some? There's a little work to do around the place here. The pay, it ain't that good, son, but the rest will help you heal some." Billy thanked her and decided he would stay. The weeks turned into months, then Laura May, she fell in love some with this little Texas cowhand, Billy Barlow. And soon they would be married, the past it would be buried. The only thing they'd live for was tomorrow. They bought a small ranch down in Texas and some rowdy longhorn steers. Planted corn and dark tobacco, they should grow okay down here. One stormy night while Billy was out checking on his herd, was the last time Laura saw him, he was gone without a word. Now the days go by so slowly, Laura May, she sits there lonely, swaying in her mother's rocking chair. She holds close to her shoulder her tiny Billy Jr. She thinks that sometimes life, it just ain't fair. She learned the ways of cowboys at a very tender age. Everyone was different, like wild horses on the sage. And her little Billy Jr., he would probably be the same. And be an old cowpuncher whose home was on the range.
We woke up
up Sunday morning to the sound of our buckaroos. He was wondering where his breakfast was. The sun was shining through. We got up, fed the horses, turned the young ones out to play. Loaded two heads to go to the show at 10. It's a cowboy holiday. Well, we got there to the showground. The roping had just begun. So we saddled our old mare Jackie and took her for a run. We stretched one out and ate five. Won a second for some pay. What a great start on Sunday morning. Sunday's a cowboy holiday. We work all week just to pay those bills, but we always keep a little aside for our cowboy Sunday holiday. What a great day for a ride. Now it's the kids' turn to show us older folk just how a pony's rode. It's our little girl in the barrels riding Princess for the gold. Now she makes her turns, she's headed home. She'll be in the money soon. Another pretty big blue ribbon to hang up in her room. Now we pack her up, we head her home. My wife, she's happy too. She won a little bit in a pleasure class as she winks at our buckaroo. The little tiger, he's asleep again, and our little girl's out to stay. It's a long way back home again, another cowboy holiday. We work all week just to pay those bills, but we always keep a little aside for our cowboy Sunday holiday. What a great day for a ride. For our cowboy Sunday holiday, what a great day for a ride. Yes, sir. She said he was the best bronc rider to ever grab a rein. She asked for help up on the gate. She said it's hard to see. There he is on that old cayuse behind chute gate number 3. And she said, come on, Daddy, you're the greatest cowboy to ever play. Take a deep seat and measure your rein. Get the glaze out of your eye. least not for you. You're the greatest cowboy to ever make a ride. About that time he gave a nod, the chute man cracked the gate. Her daddy had drawed him a buckskin bronc, a horse that couldn't wait to throw you down or drag you around. Her daddy stuck like glue. He saw his little girl sitting on the gate saying, honey, this ride's for you. He spurred him high, the bronc he ducked. He pulled hard on his rein. The horse stumbled, nearly fell. She grabbed onto my jeans. Daddy, ride him hard, but don't get hurt. It was then the whistle blew. He was safe on the ground with an 80-point ride. It was then she really knew. And she held,
Daddy, you're the greatest cowboy you ever make a ride. You took a deep seat, you measured the range, you got that glaze out of your eye. Well, that old horse, well, he can't buck in 8 seconds, ain't a real long time. At least not for you.
And she said, come on, Daddy, you're the greatest cowboy to ever make a ride. Take a deep seat and measure your rein, get the glaze out of your eye. Oh, that old horse, oh, he can't buck in 8 seconds. Steer by steer, we're hoping better all the time. My healing partner, Ranger Doug, is double hawk who knows so fine. If we draw up good like I think we should, then we ought to do just fine. Steer by steer, we're hoping better all the time. Working cattle is the only life we know. If we can get this last herd panned, we're off to another show. We'll trailer Bert and Susie, and our truck knows where to go. It's Friday night, another rodeo. Steer by steer, we're roping better all the time. My healing partner, Ranger Doug, is double hawking, oh so fine. If we draw up good like I think we should, we ought to do just fine. Steer by steer, we're roping better all the time. Well, it's Monday morning, a working day's begun. Oh, Ranger Doug laid out the day bad, rope burn on his thumb. But he don't mind, we roped just fine, we won it all there, son. Roped 3 head with a time of 19-1. Yeah, steer by steer, we're roping better all the time. My healing partner, Ranger Doug, is double hawk who knows so fine. We drew up good like I knew we would, I knew we'd do just fine. Steer by steer, we're roping better all the time. Yeah, steer by steer, we're roping better all the time. Riding north to Wyoming, 10 below zero, old Slick had a price on his head. He'd lost bounty men from Waco, posses from Pueblo, and a woman he'll never forget. On a trail hard to find from the blowing snow, heading into the heart of the Yellowstone. He'll make camp in the Tetons, sort out the reasons, and ponder on which way to go. As he lay by his fire, he stares at the moon, cold chills run down his spine. As his thoughts take him back to those bloody days in Pecos, the 3 years he spent doing time, and the claims he had murdered 2 rangers, and the blames were he'd stolen their horse. He'd been sadly mistaken for his twin brother Cinder, but he'd paid for his brother's remorse. Now live in these mountains and you'll learn of her ways. Build small camps at nightfall, move for the day. Learn grizzly bear logic, and with the deer he will roam in his new Yellowstone prison home. Was a hot Texas night back in September, the first time that Cinder had heard that his brother had been paying for his own outlaw ways from Guadalupe. Hard he had rode, and with the cell door finally broke open and the gunfire ablaze overhead, Slick jumped on a horse, looked over his shoulder, Cinder was lying there dead. But Slick moved on, the gunfire had missed him. He rode on hard through the night. His stomach was empty, his mind in a maze, and old Cinder, what a hell of a sight. But those 3 prison years were behind him, and a new life waiting somewhere. And tears filled his eyes as he looked to the skies, 'cause there still were fond memories back there. Now live in these mountains and he'll learn of her ways. Build small camps at nightfall, move through the day. Learn grizzly bear logic, and with the deer he will roam in his new Yellowstone prison home. Now he'll live in these mountains and he'll learn of her ways. Build small camps at nightfall, with the deer he will roam in his new Yellowstone prison home. Thermos full of cold coffee by my side. Rode in Little Rock just yesterday, pulling out Fort Worth tonight. I'm heading up to Denver, my entry's paid, but I ain't gotta die. Got 100,000 miles to go, and 1 more 8-second ride. Well, all the years that I've been gone with the rodeo, I've kept a lot on my mind. Like all the nights I've spent alone, and the nights you've waited by the phone and cried. I'm too damn old to keep this up, my friends all think that I must have lost my mind. By morning I'll be bearing down and pulling tight on another 8-second ride. 8-second ride, 8-second ride. rodeo towns and highway lines tied together, this old cowboy's line. 8 second ride, 8 second ride. Girl, I'd love to come on home, but there's a bad one left to say that I can't ride. I'm pulling out of Denver, the bull up there, it almost took my life. And I just can't bear to call home, but I know you'll understand my cowboy pride. There's another rodeo somewhere, and I'm sure I'll be a winner next time. While you're at home in bed alone, I'll be heading out for another 8 second ride. 8 second ride, 8 second ride. Rodeo towns and highway lines tied together, this old cowboy's line. 8 second ride, 8 second ride. Girl, I'd love to come on home, but there's a bad one left, they say that I can't ride. Girl, I'd love to come on home, but there's a bad one left to say that I can't ride.
Ever will. Just an old cowboy.